Ow. What's this? Tower notes free. Darn it, I fell down a big hole that was in the tower. I'm really injured and I can't go on any further, so please stop. Anyone who reads this, can you please give my family and give them these notes? I would thank you if you could. Sincerely, John. Lucky I've been keeping them. Hell yeah. Whoa, this is spooky. Okay, nothing. This is creepy. I don't think there's anything there. Alright, what's an- oh my lord. Okay. Let's do this then. Because we have one left. So weird. He's like playing sound effects. Alright, so we... oh god. Wait, what? Okay. Another lever, cool. And another button. Spooky. Oh, what? One of them opened this. Notes, note from self. A note you created. You reread through the notes from the beginning to the end and realize how unusual the place is, really. Footsteps, creepy ambient noises, etc. And not one person showed up in a physical form. You think to yourself that there has to be... maybe English noise first. There has to be some sort of explanation. Is this place even real? Is this all a dream? What is going on here? John and I have ended up in the same predicament, but I survived the fall. How long ago was John's arrival here? 10, 20, 50 years? So many questions and no answers. You continue going forward and hope this is the end of your journey, unusual journey. Yeah, why are we on this journey? We'll never know. Hold on. Tower notes, chapter 6 hints. Rip minecart, by the way. Spawning another one. Rip a tower, open the top door, fall down the hole, solve the puzzle. Go through the minecart rail. Solve the combinations, redstone. One in the dark hole in the tower. There's one in here. Fudge this noise. My brightness isn't bright. How am I gonna find it? You mother fudger. I'm like trying to position myself so I see it. Oh, okay. Here it is. So there was only one. We know we got it. This is chapter 6 though, and we're only on 9. That ain't good. Alright, I was gonna say I spawned in another one, but maybe I shouldn't. Oh no, this would be really cool. I do it for harmless things, okay? Things that make this go just slightly faster. I know I could have just given myself a minecart. But I do- this is quicker. What am I doing? Oh, I'm such a genius. It's like getting me back to places quicker. And like, yeah, and getting me places quicker, you know. And cooler. Look at this. Definitely improved by the minecart. Look at it. This is really nice. Dude. Good job on this map, actually, just in all. Like, this is really good. It's really exciting. It's really fun. Even though it's literally just finding stuff to progress. Hi guys. Have fun! Note from self number 2! You think to yourself about how weird that ride was. It seems like a dream, but it feels real. Is my head alright? Am I making all this up? Asking more questions probably isn't going to help a lot. I think I need to see a doctor about this. But the problem about that is that if I am asleep, I need to wake up. If it's all real, I really need to get out of here. Alright. So we fudged up. So we know there's no redstone, but it can still be secrets. I still have 2 levers left. Which hopefully I wasn't meant to use already. What did that do? It made a note block sound. Okay. Well, drop down here then. Oh, we're back here. Oh, I already know this. Yep. Wait, how are we supposed to know this? Oh, okay. Are we literally just guessing? Solve the puzzle, go through the minecart rail, solve the combinations. Okay, so it is just random guess. If you remember, I went through here by accident. Oh, that's it! Dude, that was... I don't know, I'm just... Nope. Nope. Oh god, this is gonna take a while. Oh, got it! Oh no! Got the redstone, go here to unlock bonuses. Make sure you have free inventory slots left. Final note. Redstone. I finally got out of this issue and it's all behind me now, hopefully. I can attempt to recover from this pain. Yeah, this issue, it was a real pain. Ending one complete. Ending two needs the unknown lever. Oh! I'm gonna need to do this. Not. Fudge that. Bonus level, recommend doing the other one first. Ending two, recommend doing this. Doing this the very last. Okay, well. Guys, I tried, okay? I tried. I tried. So let's just pretend that I did this all legit. Actually, that's not. Hold on. / game mode S. I'm so sorry. Okay, like, I was trying. Level bonus. What? Is this it? Oh, okay, that was part of it. I'm so used to looking for hidden things. But I have to. More? Can be placed on stone. Okay. 1, 2, 3. I'm just gonna... I know I'm gonna make so many mistakes here. So I need to, like, retrieve my redstone. I'm not good with redstone, okay? It's probably my worst thing. So this is an end gate, I think. So we need to... do that. And that. Oh, shoot. Was I not a fit? Oh. You dumbass. I'm so dumb. Alright, well, I got it. 17. Cool. Did I need that much? Oh, it's because I can only place on stone. Isn't it? Can we place on stone? Okay. So, actually, this wasn't supposed to be that easy. Frick. Hold on. No. How to do this? How will I power the door? This is where my crappy redstone knowledge comes in. Hold on. So we obviously have to do this. But how do we get it to the door? Hold on. I don't know if this is a thing you can do. Oh, it is! Okay, never mind. I was way overcomplicated that. We still have this. This was probably for a secret redstone thing. Can't believe I missed 6. 11. Alright. So what do we have to do here? Okay, so interesting. Let me try. What's that gonna do, you dumbass? Okay, so we need to. So we need to power this to stop powering this. So this is fine. I forget which ones I placed down. Well, let's just place them all down so I can break them. Yeah, I have 11. So I didn't place any more down. Oh, wait, why do I have 12? Did I break one I wasn't meant to? Was that already here or something? Maybe. I don't know. Huh. Rip redstone knowledge. So I have to do something to stop this from powering first. This is not a trap chest. No, I can't do that. Frick. I have no idea. I'm like genuinely stuck. This is probably really frustrating. These can only be placed on stone, remember? So, I have no idea, but I'm probably really wait. Hold on. I think the only way I can think of doing it is, like, placing on bedrock. No, that doesn't work either. I'm gonna have to take pass on this one, because I'm literally the worst at redstone. So I'll do that. Do that. And I'll just, I don't know, I'll cheat. Here you freaking go. I don't know how to do that one. Comment in the down below your facepalm and how to do it. I'm so sorry. Jesus Christ. No! I'm so god awful at this. Please don't. What the frick? I'm just going to give up. You don't want me to look. You get a cookie for your lesser than it. No cookie for me. Extreme redstone level completed. Yeah, no cookie for me. I cheated so bad. What'd you use this for? It was just an Easter egg? I'm sorry, I'm not doing... Bonus level recommended doing... How did I... Hold on. Press the button and you'll make sure you're free. Got the extreme and unknown. Oh, I didn't get the extreme. Well, no, I'm not Penguin DP anymore. Oh yeah, I looked at the poll and saw that I posted yesterday, and this probably is posted probably after it's ended or something, but. One vote from a huge creeper dude. One vote for XXKittySwag69 or whatever. I put something dumb as a joke and someone's voted for it. Because, you know, who wouldn't? Recommend doing the other one first. Alright, level bonus. Extreme hardcore parkour. Dude, this is my jam! I'm so sorry I didn't find all of the stuff, okay? Am I allowed to be doing this? Like, having this? Also, I didn't find the entire gold suit. I found half of it. I'm disappointed in myself. This is way too easy. This is literally way too easy because of the speed. Maybe I shouldn't use the speed, but fudge it, I'm using it. You guys don't need to see me parkour, right? Alright, that will open that. Yep. Oh, good job, me. I don't know. There probably was a way to get back, I just failed. So I climbed up the ladder, because, you know. Whoops. Whatever. Doesn't matter. What did I open? That one. Alright, cool. I knew there was a... This is going to be interesting. I can do extreme hardcore parkour. I can't do redstone, okay? One did that open. Okay. As I mess up. Maybe you are meant to have a speed. I can do this mainly because of speed. Oh my god, are you serious? I don't know. I'm using speed. Also, what were the gems for? Were they literally just Easter eggs? Because, if so, I found those. I'm proud of myself for looking in all the furnaces. Oh, it's this one. God damn it, I went the wrong way. Such a dumbass. This is probably so cringy. I have to go over here. Yeah, you need the speed for this. You actually need the speed because there's four and a half jumps because of the half slabs, I think. Unless I'm just imagining that. All right, what does this open? Opens the one over there. Let's see if I can make it all the way over there. No, I already been to this one. It's this one. What one did that do? The other one over there. God damn it. I'm so bad. To be honest, I'm not necessarily concentrating on the parkour. Except I am, because it's the only thing I need to concentrate on. And the last one. What other one was it going to open? Freaking Aiden. Oh, you... I meant to be in game mode 2 for this. No, but this is just mean. Like, frick you! I made it, though. Where's the button? Where are you, button? Mate? Are you there? No. Okay. Maybe it's over here. Okay, if I could not fail. So, he's actually been really nice and just, you momentum it and then you're fine. Also, I see that X. Is that on purpose? Because if so, that's really cool. Yeah, I am meant to go here. Okay. Ah, oh, frick. What door am I meant to be going into? It's annoying that this isn't centered, but hey. What one opened? It was probably something in the other one. Okay. Go. No, I already went to this one. Why am I such a dumbass? Okay. Did it. Oh, that one opened over there. What the heck was I trying to do? Was I... Oh dear, more invisible parkour. Alright. He's gonna be nice! What a legend. What a freaking legend. Okay. Well, that was just me. But dude, thanks for... Thanks for not making it just troll parkour. Because I would have cheated. What? A star-free effort if you cheated, no star. I didn't cheat! I get the star! I'm a star. Extreme parkour level completed. So, I did do this one legit. Which I'm sort of proud of. So this is the secret ending. Oh. See, I knew there was a note self. I just got teleported after placing the unknown lever, then walking into a room and standing in the middle of the room. I'm not sure where I am now. It looks like some sort of storage room locked with a lot of doors, but it looks easy to solve. So we have been recording for nearly an hour, but hey, it's fine. Alright, so... No. Of course you can hide it into crafting tables, hold on. Good job for checking that. Wait. But it looks like some sort of storage room locked with a lot of doors, but it looks easy to solve. It's meant to be open. Oh. There is one behind there. Alright, cool. It's not gonna be just in one of these chests. Oh wait! A big egg you found in the storage room is really heavy in your hands. Oh my god, that is heavy. Oh. Sneaky. So you know it's gonna be sneaky. This is interesting. I like this. There it is. Let's check the other chest just in case. Nope. Nothing? No. I can't believe I didn't explore nearly enough. I like these mini weird challenges. Where is it? Where's the sneaky devil? Oh. Found it! God, he's genius at hiding things. This guy. Such a freaking genius. Anything. Oh. Sneaky, there's nothing in there. Where is it then? Oh, hold on. Got it. Clever, so there were two here. Just held the Ender Dragon egg. Oh, we did it! Wait. Whoa. Okay. Let's finish chapter 8. I should have split this into two, but it's fine. I'm having too much fun. I'll edit it down so it's more like 40 minutes or something. We'll see. Strange note. To anyone who reads this, I've been stranded at this place for a very long time, like 10 years, and I have never found a way out of this place. I'm still looking around for one. If anyone reads this, I will hopefully be at the abandoned house just south of here. You know what? I'm going to split this into two. There'll be three parts in this. How about that? So what did you say in the last bit? Just south of here. Okay. So, abandoned house just south of here. I need to remember that. Alright. Let's go over here. Over here. What did that just freaking do? Okay. I'll go in there in a minute. There has to be a secret around here. Or something. Anything. Please? What is this? What is this? Oh, shoot. Was this where we were meant to go? Oh, I opened up a secret area, didn't I? Frick. I'm gonna have to go back. Alright, I'm sorry for this. I thought that button was what we needed to do. And if it is, then... Oh my god, I'm so confused. I want to make sure I just don't miss anything. I'm sorry. Go over here. Keep going. Holy crap, I'm getting my exercise, man. Alright, let's go. Dusty old bones. Old dusty bones in the tombs. It feels soft. Rip, bone marrow, man. We'll never know what that evil laughing is until part two. There's some weird buzzing sound. I wonder if this will progress the story a little bit. Minecraft is so cool now, it's like a game engine. Old potion. Slowness, mining fatigue, nausea, regeneration, resistance, water breathing, blindness, night vision, weakness, poison. I wouldn't drink if I were you. Yeah, I would agree. Fudge that. It gives me regen and stuff. Fudge this potion. I'm not drinking it. Anyway, let's go to where we were actually gone. Well, that was useless. Except this potion is probably going to have to be used for something, right? I didn't have to collect those bones, thank god. I'm happy that I found all these, like, weird gem Easter eggs. I don't think I had to keep the notes, but maybe I'll find his fam someday and give them to... But what? Strange notes? 2. I think I was meant to go inside. Yeah. Wasn't here, nothing. Just dusty old freaking cobwebs. Furnaces? Nope. I love how there's just coal loaded in every furnace. Alright, let's sorry for not being at the abandoned house. I discovered a secret entrance to a place under the house, and I'm currently investigating this place. If you're reading this note, you should find a hole in the ground on where I took out the flooring. I have. Cool. This is so awesome. Let's just make sure we press both of them. And both of these guys. Recent cobwebs, very recent cobwebs in his chest. It feels silky. You just go around. Wow, so he's already unlocked all of this. Okay. This is cool, so it's really like someone's already been here. Freaking awesome. Stranger Notes, number 3, by a stranger original. I found a strange device of some sort here in this room, which also has some creepy ambient noise going on. I just got locked in here, and I don't know how to get out of here. I'm gonna see what happens. The device is. What's the worst that can happen? Oh god, he's dead. Rip. Reap. To be continued. Alright. Well, that was good. Ending! Thank you for playing, I hope you enjoyed your adventure. I love this map. The sequel will be made if enough of you want one. I want one, yes! Make a sequel, make sequel. Make sequel, please, make sequel. If you're not already. I think he's already, I looked at the comments. If you only did ending 1, you slowly wait in the small room and eventually you die from hunger. That's a lame ending. Luckily, I found this key. I cheated on the other ones, but the other ones didn't matter. If you did ending 2, you go through the unknown door with a lever and continue through hardcore parkour and eventually being teleported to a storage facility. Then continue on. Okay, I cheated. I'm sorry. Then continue onward and get another note from somebody else. Follow their notes and then getting teleported through the teleportation device to the next sequel. While continuing onward, your risk of dying is a lot less lower than ending 1. Then the story goes on. Cool. More info. Oh, I already looked at this. Yep. So. Yes, that was. I'm just gonna drink this. Woo! God damn. Alright, so, if you enjoyed, please like and stuff. I didn't find the armor. Go download this map and see if you can find everything. Like I didn't manage to. So, try and find, the. All the redstone. Try and find all of the armor. I only got two. So if you watch this, you can still go back and find everything legit. Find the lever. The, like, the spooky lever or whatever it's called, I forget. So yeah, thank you for watching, and bye. Bye.